All right, hi everyone. Here in this video I'm going to show how to install the Google Sheets plugin for Windsor so that you can get all your marketing data into Google Sheets. So first I go here, I connect all my data sources, Google Ads, Bing Ads, Facebook, LinkedIn and so on. Then I go here where I can select the destination and I select Google Sheets from here, and then in this case I'm going to use this Google Sheets add-on. So I click this link, and then I already have it installed in my case, so I can go to this my spreadsheet and select it from here. So I have the this one. And then I go here to the login, and then I enter my credentials, but I need to take my username, which is this one, and then I also take the API key from here. But yeah, first I log in, log out, and then I do this again. So I add my username and my API key, and then I log in. All right, and now it has logged in, so then I go here and get data into sheet. And here I can then start to select all the fields. So maybe we want the campaign, maybe also the clicks. Where there we have the clicks, and then maybe also the date, so that we have a good date field to work with many date fields. Many of these are related. There we have the date field, so I add it, and then I click load data. And now it has already started pulling the data, so now it's going to be here. And then I can schedule the refresh here, like this. Yep, thanks.